fuck is that?
This is what I've been trying to tell you.
Who the fuck is it?
I don't fucking know. This is what the guy sent.
Goddamn fucking Jews.
You should send them to fucking Polak.
What the fuck are we gonna do now then, huh?
I don't know, but this is the kind of shit we should have done ourselves. We need to come up with something quick.
No shit, do you think?
Maybe I'd handle this like a fucking professional, none of this would have happened.
So what the fuck are we gonna do now?
I don't know, but maybe we should call it off.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Don't you ever have any second doubts?
Second doubts? Becker, this whole fucking thing, it was your idea to begin with.
What was it, my fucking idea?
No, don't start now with that fucking shit, alright?
It was a suggestion and you took it too fucking seriously.
Fuck off, you fascist cunt.
Maybe we should call Vincent and Jack.
No. Not Vincent. I mean, have you seen the fucking state he's been in lately? If he hears about this shit, he's gonna wanna put a bullet in both our fucking heads.
Do you have a better idea?
What the fuck are you gonna say to him?
Exactly what happened.
I don't know. This is a delicate situation we've got ourselves in here, okay? Okay, and we're fucked. Call Jack if you want, but not Vincent, okay? Call him. See what happens. You wanna be fucking choosing your words fucking carefully as well, alright? Yeah?
I know.
You know, fucking I'm gonna hear what you're fucking gonna say to him as well. If he answers. Calling him, yeah?
He doesn't pick up.
Fucking never answers his phone.
I don't know.
Is it ringing even?
It is ringing, but he's not fucking.
What's wrong with him? Think about your fucking words carefully. No, he's not, is he? What a way. Goddamn fucking Jews, I knew it. I fucking knew it. Let's fuck off. What are we doing here? Start the fucking car, let's go. How the fuck did this happen?
I don't know, you fucked up.
Fucked up? This whole idea, it was fucking yours. I fucking told you that already.
And I already told you that it wasn't an idea, it was a suggestion.
Suggestion, yeah. Nice fucking suggestion. Look where it fucking got us. Now we're gonna end up with a fucking bullet up our asses. And it's fucking raining on top of that. How would you feel then, huh? With a bullet stuck up your fucking ass. How would you feel? You and your fucking bright ideas. Oh, you bastard.
end of time.
Continue to amaze me. I mean, for the first time in fucking ages, I got the house to myself. Megan's gone away with Vincent's fiance. It's all gonna be nice. A nice chill out week, just Jack, a bag of weed, and a fucking load of good films. Terminator 2, The Matrix, Die Hard, whatever you fucking want. But you two assholes thought I didn't fucking deserve that. And you dragged me down here to have to fucking deal with this fucking shit.
Yeah, nice to fucking see you too.
Shut the fuck up. All right, do you know what I saw on the fucking news this morning? Bank manager gone missing, feared fucking dead, and then Kel Surprise, you two fucking cunts call me, all right? Now, give me one good reason why I shouldn't leave the pair of you holding your cocks right here on a fucking street while I go and watch Terminator fucking 2.
Look, we wouldn't have put you out if it wasn't important, all right?
All right, so what the fuck?